DOT says NC-12 on Ocracoke Island will remain closed for the next several days.
Yeah, this is a picture of the conditions early today. You can see a lot of ocean overwash, and there's another storm system in the forecast.
Ferry service between Hatteras and Ocracoke will remain suspended until the highway reopens. NCDOT says crews will work to reopen the road as soon as possible.